The story you are about to see is true. The names have been changed to protect the innocent.
Hey, good morning, Gwatney family. Here we are on site. It's a beautiful Friday. The weather's perfect. We got the grill going. We're at Sherwood Police Department. Gwatney started in this town about 10 years ago. The city of Sherwood opened their arms and their hearts. We want to give back to them. We're going to start here at the police department with the fine men and women in blue. We're an A to Z dealer. A to Z meaning we work on every make and model out there. We buy them, we sell them, we service them, we paint them. Collision centers, service centers, you name it, Gwatney's got it covered. We hope to see you out here today. And as you know, Gwatney, we're always smoking the competition.
And there's a woman in the kitchen, clean up the evening slide. And he looks at her and says, hey, darling, I can remember when you could stop a cloud. Oh, but ain't that America, you and me.
Thank you for being a friend.
Jenny, we don't want to be like that.
Would you put a Barbara
Nine in there? What's y'all name? Blanche. Now, what's the other one name? Dude, did you get pickles?
Ooh, I gotta get pickles.
How nasty. You know that's nasty, right? You know that's nasty, pickles. Pickles is not good for you.
They're wonderful.
They're not good for you, Miss Jenny. Okay, so you stubborn. You the what's that old lady name? The Ma's mom. What's her name? That's you, Miss Jenny.
And that is. Does he ever get obnoxious?
Only to his neighbors.